Oh, okay, understood. Thank you for sparing me. The restroom took the shit out of me. All right, Keegan, let's go. Let's get it.
So, my 10th birthday, and it's time to start opening the gift set.
Oh, I'm not Lahni anymore, so I wonder how I'm gonna do this fight. The fourth chapter. Damn, Keegan, you had a rough.
Great way to start my first mission in 25 years.
God damn.
That's not too promising. Get a beacon signal. Could be the others. Clear the continent. Hope they're out there. Where the hell am I?
Damn, he's so big.
The hell is that stick?
What the hell? You're going to the sewer. What about the rest of us?
Rooks.
Never thought you were cowards.
What the hell was that?
Really big boy, Jesus.
This place is bringing up some bad memories. You need to get out of here.
Damn, he's got a longer start though.
Assuming I want to be alive.
Chains back together.
Now what?
You all follow the beacon, right? Let's find a way up to it. This looks like a good way out. Come on.
It's probably a bad idea then to compare it to these times, since his takes another extra minute to get started. What?
You did good, kid. Save the dreams. We owe you one.
Sure.
We need to let whoever's in charge know.
Well, I'm playing five, so.
Only way to do
that's
that?
Not four.
Locate the crash site. Hope that radio is intact.
Great. Now what?
Now, this looks like a way through, but,
Problem, sir?
The back isn't what it used to be. Especially after that crash.
Leave it to me, sir.
I gotta send the skinny one over. Oh, so yeah, it's gonna be a definitely longer run because of it. It is.
That dead tree's caught on some vines.
Can make her faster though.
Heads up.
Well done, folks.
Bit of a ways down.
Come on, let's go.
After what we've been through, can you blame me?
Shots on recharge.
This looks like the way through here.
So, I think you know our destination before we left?
They didn't tell me shit. All I know is there was ocean
beneath us a long time.
Well, that is one fucked up
place.
There's no way that radio's operation.
Oh, Jesus.
We need to eliminate it as an option before we move on to another plan. Come on!
It could happen. True. It's a possibility, yes. I'd like. Oh, they usually are.
My grandmother left the Galangi Islands when she was young. But the photos from this place
helped. Must have flown off the bike. Thank goodness.
My dad always told me I was lucky. Lucky as a locust in long pants, he'd say.
Lucky as a locust in long pants.
Hey, little help.
I've never.
This place more by the minute.
You were saying something about luck, boy?
Hey, we're safe, right?
Look, some more supplies.
I told ya. Lucky.
What the fuck? A block!
Huh, I stand corrected.
Yeah, I'm so slow.
How the hell did the swarm get to an island?
Time
to
the
times,
old man.
The
entire world is connected with
him. He's pushing through. Better get out of this spot. It's charged! Get out of the way! Please, eyes up!
Down.
Well, old man, I for one like our odds. Look at all that. Now we stand a fighting chance.
You even know how to use that disorder. Look! Under waterfall!
God, it's hitting!
To the plan. Find the wreckage. Find the radio. Gotta be a way through here somewhere.
Yeah, it's chewing that bottle cap.
Smell again.
Ran into it too?
Grind it between my teeth.
We gotta get out of here. Boost the gas? Oh, the smoke.
Out to the frying pan.
This looks like the tail end. With any luck, cockpit and radios up
there. Hey, lucky, remember?
Cockpit's
what a bash, God. That was loud.
Let's go. Guess the radio's not here.
The entire cockpit ain't here, Grant. So what's the plan if we find that precious radio smashed to pieces?
Good chance that whoever organized this operation is well aware of what's happened. Might take a while. They'll send someone.
Way to go, Grandpa! Right to the point of it.
Oh, wow. Oh, thank you. Fire in the flare. Boom!
Why do we get the feeling that Tark is the only one with the signal?
Doobie's incoming!
Looks like we're gonna have to earn that ride home.
Here they come!
Electro Blade. Yes, I know. Oh my god. Move to the right. Why? Why would you do such a horrible thing?
I forgot the
that they can do that to you. That scared the hell out of me. I ran this part pretty the best much I can with Keegan. It's probably like a plus 20 seconds, but that's okay. Keegan, welcome to Sanctum.
Wait, Corporal? I outrank you?
Monster.
Alright guys, now that we have access to Sanctum, I'm officially initiating our operation. Controls assigned your team designation.
Copy that, Dennis. Scorpio moving in.
All arrivals must report in with our Sanctum security officers. Please proceed to the waiting area in an orderly fashion.
Gotta make sure the right people get in.
What exactly does the right people mean?
This is decontamination. There should be a final security checkpoint on the other side. All citizens.
Thank you, Lahni. At least you're running over here already.
Decontamination protocol before entering the facility. Please step into a chamber to the.
Oh, hey, how's it going? No, we're still waiting on one person.
Shocks on recharge.
Thank you for telling me. Mac, hurry up. Jesus Christ.
Initiating decontamination.
You'd think with how bad the cog was losing the war, you'd be willing to take in any poor soul that survived.
They'll need to follow protocol.
Drill's still my ass.
Decontamination complete. Proceed to the briefing room for further instruction.
This is my kind of thing. It's engineered and
systems.
It's in order. Real confidence.
And before new arrivals would have been processed. After proper clearance, of course.
So, the volcano powering the thermal generators ended up being too unstable. The whole place was deemed uninhabitable. So after the war, they turned it into a locust burial site.
Warning, biological threat detected.
Hell, something's trying to get through.
Defensive positions.
Damn it! We sent DBs in through the ventilation system and never heard back. Oh, right. That would be the DR1 we sent to protect the rest of the DBs.
Let's keep moving.
Further access to authorized personnel only.
There should be another terminal around the corner. You're up again, Keegan.
On it!
Starting it.
Authorization granted. Proceed.
Who'd have thought my clearance would come in handy all these years later? More rejects ahead!
Welcome.
Here we go!
She does love taking her time, though.
If the world came to an end, this would be a bad place to hang your hat at the end of the day.
It's a metal tube buried in volcanic rock.
Never said I'd need it. Ain't no luxury in hard times.
The hell was that?
Just seismic activity from the volcano.
Oh, is it just a volcano?
Looks like the infestation has affected the elevators.
Oh, is this weak gas bomb going to do the job?
Yes, of course. As long as you deliver the bomb to the center of the hive, it should work.
Should work?
Enough. Let's get down there.
Only 18 more levels to go.
What's our best route, Hannah?
Find the stairs. Oh, and avoid the elevator.
Out of range. Wonderful.
We need to keep moving. Come on.
We're going.
We've got drones.
Like a small patrol. Somewhere. No good.
Have you tried turning it off and on again?
Can we please take this seriously?
I'll take a look.
Not good.
So I was thinking, why don't we just drop the bomb down the shaft? Looks like it goes all the way to the bottom.
Absolutely not. You heard, Hannah. We deploy the payload to the center of the hive. That's the mission.
Check. 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6 Give me him.
What's happening?
Julie!
I tell you, put your priorities all wrong!
Grenadier! Fight's not over!
This whole place is working against us!
Sorry. Talk out and...
angry about it.
Warning. Ventilation station temperature exceeds safe operating protocols. Cooling area. Ventilation station now within safe operating temperature. Proceed.
Shit! Master! It's protecting the Scion!
It is indeed.
If the swarm doesn't kill us, the climate control will!
Back it up, kid!
Clearing the way!
Take down that drone!
This is getting out of hand!
For you, maybe. Don't know what they were thinking sending an outsider down here.
Can you two argue after we get out of this fucking place?
Block!
I'm gonna pick up the whole talk. I think we'll be alright.
I'm sick of your complaint. There's a door ahead, and we're going through it.
Y'all done over there?
There. We're done.
Jesus, dude.
Okay, someone's gotta say it. We barely made it out of that one, and it's only going to get worse. We all know it. We are going to die down here. For what?
You're afraid of dying? You should have thought of that before you took this on.
Oh, believe me, I'm ready.
Enough! We will fight our way inch by fucking inch if that's what it takes. We all took this mission to make a difference. And we have our orders. Outsider. Now, let's make it count.
Deadly toxic. All of them are lucky they can save you.
Don't stop!
It'll kill us too! Keep moving!
Just keep on burning, burning, burning. Man's got the lightest of jogs.
Now what?
Grab hold and take the shot!
idea. We have a what you call a wild Mac.
It's working on everything, including us.
All right, get the surface ASAP for extraction. I'll go talk.
We don't have much choice here, Sanctum.
Got through that mission faster than how I did on my on my Lahni playthrough. I'm curious what's gonna happen now. Hey buddy. Ow. Oh yeah, Metal Slug 3. Delicious. I'll always love the Metal Slug series. PC, I recommend playing it, but I don't recommend you wanting to go through the struggle on console of that game. Unless you feel like spending your own money, then, well, go for it.
Lava's making quick work of that tree! Shouldn't hold much longer!
You mean, it's the best type of games to play.
They're everywhere!
Like ghosts, pay 100 on skins.
Another down, but a pouncer.
It's not burning fast enough.
Then shoot it.
I'm staying down here.
We're
through! Last time I stayed up there, well, on my Lahni run, at least, I just, not here, but a little bit up close ahead, and I get bodied, I die. No apparent reason.
What the hell you think would happen, you dumb bastard?
They got a sandal, man. This was fucked from the start.
Knock it off. We need to work together. We're going to survive this.
Where the hell are we going?
Rock, coming.
Oh. that block go?
Plan. Hold these bastards off!
Oh my god, I thought he was gonna walk forward.
Smash him!
That bloom though, Jesus. Alright, Mac, he didn't have to shoot him to make him stumble. I had him. In my sights. Ready to go. Oh, what luck. Shooting his helmet instead of his body to kill. Because I hit that, now that I think about it, I was up here and I hit that and I just somehow did not get on this anymore. It's a bit dumb, but I guess that explains it.
Celebrate quite yet, Scorpio. Your ride's coming to an abrupt end. Gonna need you three to take a leap of faith.
What the hell's that
me.
Take a leap of faith.
Jump for it.
What a jump, dude, for all three of them to make. Wild. They're wild and with the sauce.
Hey, and it's a good thing I did, or we would have died for nothing.
That wasn't the mission. That's your decision.
Welcome to Wiley, Scorpio. Once you're propelled in, I'm gonna find a spot nearby. Don't need any more of these last-second rescues.
You and me both, Tag.
No lab on this one. I like it better already.
All right. Let's see what we can learn from the locals.
What's the plan with the toxin, Hannah?
If we obtain some of that nightmare acid from whatever attacked the swarm of the colony, we can combine it with the toxin I was sent from New Hope. Hopefully someone here can fill us in on what exactly that acid is and how to get it.
Still have to find a better way to the heart of the hive.
Yeah, I'm working on a solution for that too.
Peaceful.
Never thought I'd see where my family came from. Even with all the stories and memories she shared. Brad never told me why she left.
Any of your family still live here?
Distant relatives, I'm sure. Guess I should introduce myself. Feels like an odd way to reconnect, you know? Marching in, middle of the night.
Middle of the night.
Look, I'm sure we'll be given a warm welcome.
Still the night.
Not every day a band of armed soldiers wanders into town.
Well, hopefully they'll be understanding given our rather dire circumstances. Is that music?
Sounds like quite a party. Everyone must be gathered in that hall over there.
We can think of a better way to make our entrance. Come on, then.
So, Hannah, didn't mean to ask. You any relation to the Cole train?
Right. Because every Cole is related to Augustus.
Sorry. Was just curious, is all.
Getting the sense you hear that question more than you'd like to.
No, it's okay. I like my dad. Yes. He's my dad. Just please, please don't ask me about Thrashmore. I find it tedious.
Augustus Cole. Knew I saw him play. That ain't what I remember him for. Man's a legend. The true definition of the Cog frontline hero.
Yeah, you aren't wrong, Keegan. That's what everyone sees in my father. I want to be just like him. A lot of people find it hard to believe, but at home, the Coltrane. Quiet man. His introspection about the war kept me off. All right. Let's hope there's someone in here willing to help.
Well, that all depends on how long their party's been going on.
Oh no! Everyone's
like this ain't a diplomatic mission.
Someone turn off that damn radio?
Rite of passage she talked about. Listen. The mantle. A terror stalks and desires to consume. Let it be your burden, but let it not feed. The journey. Our ancestors carry you across the world. Their spirits guide and watch over you. The spirit walk. Enter the fade and journey amongst the ancestors. The path of our people. reveal your burden. Awaken, reborn. Renewed, not consumed. Your heavy burden transformed. Light as the feather. Face the creature.
Ha! Looks like a big fucking bird.
A bird? Feathers.
Huh?
Gran would tell me stories about the Wakatu. A flying demon that all children must face as a rite of passage.
Are you suggesting that thing at the beach?
Yes. The Wakatu isn't mythology. It's real.
That's it. We track this Wakatu down and get a sample of its poison.
Hey, after we figure out what's going on here.
We'll find the villagers. Come on, Scorpio.
Let's head into the village. This way.
Oh.
Damn, snipers.
Shit. All the dolls bastards get here.
Probably could have gotten a little bit better.
Those any pods here, though.
I didn't know how to run it with Keegan. I'm pretty sure with Mac, this part would probably have been so easy. You have the shield and everything. You don't got to worry about damage.
You doing okay, Hannah?
Oh, yeah. I'm good.
We've got your back.
That's right. Thanks, guys.
Think about it.
That's
so now.
This just doesn't make sense. Even the locusts couldn't burrow between the islands. That's why Sanctum was built on Lahni. How did they get to Walenghi?
Should have just opened the party to do it.
Look, the tree.
You can't open the menu or the game guide for 360 and open the game guide for Xbox. Serious? Really? You can't? Yeah, you could.
toxin coming from the feathers.
I bet.
It seems to have some kind of psychological effect.
Makes you hear stuff, right?
That was the most fastest I've ever gotten through that fight. Holy hell. I was not paying attention.
But this incense.
No, I was talking to my friends right now. Y'all can't hear them, but...
Back on Lahni when we first landed.
I didn't know that you can only have... I don't know. I'm probably being stupid about it.
We can go hunting for that Wakatu.
Yes, sir, it was.
One day too late. One day makes all the difference.
Come. I couldn't save them.
So, what the hell are we going to do about it?
The fuck are you ready?
Brave sister.
Here I come!
I don't want to let any of you fuckers walk away!
This one devil may cry.
Come in from the barn.
Done.
Headed to the barn.
Good. They were scanning them.
Come on here. On our favorite.
Look out. There's a hunter.
And I realized that was a death wish.
You for every villager you murdered! How's that sound, you miserable bastard?
I don't think I remember the last... Oh, I guess it was that, like Matt said, but holy hell, I didn't even remember that, to be honest.
Wish your dad could see you.
The coal train is going to be rolling over Hoffman at full speed throughout this little outing.
Can't move it without power. Mac, this is all you.
On it, Keegan.
Late, good to go. You fucked with the wrong people!
Why is she yelling?
Oh, yeah.
This is gonna be a goddamn messy fuck.
Hey! You bastard! We're here to finish the goddamn lot of you!
Give him hell, Scorpio!
Judy's coming in!
Well, that was recent.
Sniper!
The Sire's coming in!
You say left for dead. Took me out when you said that. I heard you say left for dead 4, I was like, that's what you're doing. Amongst legends right now. So.
Clearing the
way. What was that? Dorito crash course? Remember that? Bring us a little. Oh, harm's way. The legend of the game. Those 8 players, yeah. Yeah, it was pretty dope, honestly. We played it not too long ago. I think we introduced Jordan and Junior to it.
It was foolish to hope to find anyone alive, but...
still, if we could have saved a few of them. Or even one.
Destroyed this place.
all its history, its people.
Goddamn swarm.
I always go
We're
green.
We're gonna visit the same fate on their entire species.
I still don't understand how they got here from Pahanu.
After that snatcher!
Hey, Jordan. We're just talking about it.
Damn it, where'd it go?
Yeah.
Damn it! Keep on it! Damn it! Where did it go now?
I got DLC, bro.
A chick right the door down the river of lava for granted!
This is crazy! Where the hell are we even going?
Shit, swarm!
We gotta clear these guys to get to the snatcher!
Try targeting those wolves there! They look like they're ready to blow!
Oh. Dude, forget Sophie. We're never gonna find a full lobby or make a full lobby of that. Where the hell we even do? What do you mean? This is the DLC? Oh yeah, this is the DLC. I've been playing it for... since yesterday going into this thing. Yeah, I did... Lahni, which is the girl behind me. Her side of the speedrun already. I already got the... Well, someone already had world record for it, and now I took it. Oh my god. Now I'm doing Keegan, because someone has it. Done this category for Keegan yet on Series X, so that's something. That's a legendary game. We need to play it again. What do you mean that game? It was still good in its own way.
Clear.
Where the hell is that snatcher? There it is! Look out!
Just hit. It's on the move again.
Stay on it.
We all bloodied in here. It's like one of the classic ones.
Take out that pillar!
Actually classic. I remember just playing games, you get actual gamer picks for free. What did Jordan do again?
The snatcher is down. Come on.
Oh yeah.
You're all right.
They took the villagers, stole them, potted them,
no.
Changed them. They wanted to change me too, Keegan.
It's okay. It's safe.
Nah, Ghost is monitoring that Discord of ours. He knows who's on, who's off. Everyone played Grog.
Scorpio, I'm seeing a flare on Mahanu. How the hell did you get off of Wailehi?
Long story. That is hurt. We need a stretcher.
Yeah. Copy that.
Oh, yeah, I remember you.
Where are we? All
all the way back on Pahanu. The heart of the Hive.
Oh, wow.
Yep, that's good. Call of Hot is
we're in the clear.
I don't know what that is.
Hey, Anna, you are right. There are people who survive being snatched.
Want to curve back?
Still there, Scorpio? Stretcher incoming!
Sorry, I got caught. Miss Assault up.
Well, that's not my fault. That's...
She's on, Tank! Take her up!
Hey, you made it. That's all that matters.
It'll take me a bit to secure the stretcher. You guys good for a view?
We'll manage!
Down, dude.
Thank goodness. Honestly? I can't believe she survived.
I never played it. I've been wanting to play it still.
The snatcher was taking her to
the
more efficient way to get there.
Oh no. You're not suggesting we let them out of
us. Hold that thought! Storm's here!
I know the unwanted section. The ones where y'all keep making fun of me for playing Lollipop Chainsaw.
Quick work of the swarm.
I feel good about Hannah's toxin plan.
Damn. You ever feel old just looking at your own friends list?
Reese, now's the time to ask Hoffman to bring in some reinforcements.
Keegan, this is not a COG mission.
What?
Well, the hell are you talking about?
Why would you want this? You think I'd join an actual COG mission? That man is used to doing whatever it takes to get the job.
Oh, shit!
This way!
And another thing! If this was a legit operation, why would everything be so fucking secret? When we got here, we had no clue where we were going!
Not the time!
Such a serious face.
No more lies, Hoffman.
The first medicine.
All right, Scorpio. This is it. Find the Lakatu. It's traffic better.
Jeez.
Get out.
That is very rude,
Ghost. Good luck out there, Scorpio.
It's us for a reason. We'll get the job done. Guys ready to walk amongst the ancestors?
You already piqued Ghost's interest. Look what you did.
Of course I was.
Right back to where it all began.
Like my ancestors have done for generations. Enter the fade and walk amongst the ancestors. The path of our people will reveal your burden. There's our path.
I'll be damned.
The awakening. The Wakatu. I'm living out what my parents and grand used to believe was mythology. I was in prison when Grand passed.
None of my business.
Yes, okay. We can hear it. Thank you.
Where's what now?
Snickers bar? I can tell by the crinkle of the bag on the right side, it is an indention that leads to the cereal.
Thought I knew better than everyone else, and someone got killed. I see her.
Good luck. There's a lot of games that they shut down for multiplayer lobbies and things. So.
This way. Give me a hand.
Unless you're playing Battlefield then. Oh, then you'll be fine. Maybe. Unless everybody migrated over to PC for it.
Your old joke.
That would be the best decision.
Classified.
No, I can still. I was part of the Brash Brigade.
Alright, well, Joey, best campaign, go. Out of all the battlefield.
Or, really?
Yeah, okay, I can move.
Careful, Joey! Take him out!
Yeah, you can't really beat that. It's kind of hard to do. I don't know. Like we're about to do it. That's the pretty serious song. I guess they did take him down then. Could've.
Stay ready!
Oh my god, he actually stuck me.
I owe you.
The hell? That was a very favorable spot. Oh yeah, I know to give away your location if you don't stab it. Yeah man, you know, rat squeaks, obviously there's people underneath you. Common sense, what do you mean, Joey?
You know, before all this, I really thought my life was over. That I'd live out the rest of my days in prison.
So you joined up with Hoffman's crony family, hmm?
Exactly.
Same here.
What else can you do when you've lost everything?
Which way? We got two of these over here!
Might not be any service then.
All right, we made it. Let's find our way to the tree.
Bad. At least for Xbox.
That's a whole damn pulse.
You mean whoop, whoop, the sound? Please.
Probably gonna run into more DBs from that vulture.
Stupid boy.
Tell me about it.
that, which I wouldn't have given for their help in the swarm attack my village.
What happened?
A slaughter. Then the terrifying quiet. Even if I wasn't miles from home, I couldn't have stopped it. I wasn't a fighter.
You back where you live.
If I was such a coward, I'd be dead with it.
Now Anthem's free. So smart. God, I need my stupid gun.
I hear ya!
Coming through!
It's done.
That's all of them.
This river goes right to the Wakachi's nest.
And look at that. There is a boat waiting for us.
Hey, lucky, right?
You know it.
It's
been one hell of a journey, that's for sure. I only got this far thanks to your support.
That's what I told him too.
I was wrong about you, Mac.
We both were.
Well, I had my assumptions about you two as well. Look at us now. Team Scorpio, saving the planet.
Army of Two of my girlfriend right now. The one that's on Game Pass, which is the first. I don't know, I kind of want to play Devil's Cartel again. Kind of ran through that game, not pay attention to it, too much to it. I mean, you're not wrong, but damn.
Maybe it doesn't
you don't gotta mark me like that. That ain't nothing. Well, I guess you're not wrong. I lived and breathed by the code. Guess you're not wrong. Oh, I gotta go to the restroom real bad. We're almost done. Joey? SMH? Oh. No, don't do it.
Why don't you tell me about struggle? Am I suffering to divide the true life? The weak or the strong?
I feel like Ghost was just digging his grave deeper and deeper each time he spoke. Oh, boy.
It doesn't matter how hard we try to run from our past. Everything we did led us here.
To this island, 1,000 miles from the war. This time I'm gonna make a goddamn difference.
I thought this was my chance to prove myself. The brash brigade.
And then who I'd become. He brought me home.
Dear. And gave me a new family.
That goes for all. It looks like this is it. The Wakatu wants to swarm off this island as much as we do.
Wakato.
We should try to get the sample without killing it.
Agreed. Be good to see the natural order restored. But he might have other plans. That's it!
He's letting it down!
There you go, 123.05.